I had heard from various colleagues throughout the university how good the ILM programme was, how useful it was, and I felt that it's been part of a team for a number of years now that it would be a good opportunity to take part in.
Previously, looked at other opportunities within the university, and it always came back that I didn't have the experience as a team leader, I didn't have management experience, and the position that I was in wouldn't allow me to get that experience. So I looked at different opportunities, and ILM was actually the perfect thing.
You don't have to be a leader or in a leadership role at present to go on this course, and you learn a lot of information, a lot of the content around on how to be, what the role and accountabilities and responsibilities are of a team leader.
It lets you know how to deal with staff, how to deal with the change for staff, and to kind of follow the university strategies, how to implement that change.
It's just basically to see how the smaller departments actually link into the bigger picture of the university.
You learn so much information, so many things about how to handle different situations, good situations, bad situations, how to manage change, how to work with different personalities, different people.
I work in a very small team, and so even though I'm not currently a team leader, I was able to use some of these messages with the team that I'm currently in, looking at my behaviour, their behaviour, and how we can work together in a better way.
The one message that I would take away from the course is the difference between the role of a team leader and the role of a manager. The skills are completely different, and the main thing being with a team leader is you manage the more day-to-day performance and encouraging people to enhance their performance rather than the managerial role.
We've got quite a couple of new additions to the team, and one of the key parts of my new role is to have spent the time training them up and developing them. And I don't think that had I not been on the ILM2 course, I probably wouldn't have been as patient and thorough.
It's actually opened my mind up a bit more, and it's taught me something new, how to address different situations in it.
I recommend it to anybody who's inspiring to be a team leader or line manager, because ILM2 is ideal for that. Just basically to get you thinking on your future.
To be perfectly honest, the biggest lesson that I have learned is how much I am actually capable of doing this.
You know, you want to be able to pass on your experience to the other team members and see them thriving in the role, and you know, you just come to work, you want to be happy as well, and you want to see others happy and that you're adding value to that.
What's it they say? Work to the level you want to be, not the level you are. And I think the ILM has definitely taught me that that is more than possible.